Hi, si Clarice S. Makaraygito ng KSKSMP Co-op. On behalf of KSKSMP Co-op, nais po naming pasalamatan si Fitz Villafuerte or at Ready to Be Rich tungkol sa makahubuluhang insights niya sa ating kooperatiba.
Sir, any insights about KSK Co-op by the Colaico Foundation? Planning kasi to be a member pero medyo mataas ang startup for share capital. I think maganda siyang co-op because it has survived through these years, through all these years. So, I would say na stable siya. Because ang isang co-op slash investment opportunity, kapag scam yan or unstable, hindi yan tatagal ng more than 5 years. Okay? So, the fact that a co-op, any co-op, not just yung KSK, has survived through these years, it means that the company or the co-op is being handled or managed very well. Right? So, I think that reflects dun sa startup for share capital niya na mataas. Kasi kung bababaan niya yan, more people will be able to invest and the board of directors of the co-op would probably have a difficult time on managing the influx of cash from the new investors. So ang ginagawa nila, tinataas nila yung startup for share capital para medyo control yung mga nag-i-invest. And mas madaling i-manage yun kapag hindi sabay-sabay po pasok yung pera, di ba? Paunti-unti. So, mas napaplano nila. The last time I heard, they invest in business franchises. So, I guess that's a good business to go into. So, I think mas aggressive lang talaga yung KSK in marketing. Kaya sila yung mga top of mind pagdating sa co-op.
Kung kayo ay interesado maging miyembro o direktang sumali sa mga programa nito, mag-email lamang sa info@kskcoop.com o tumawag at mag-text sa 0917-853-7333. Para sa patuloy na update sa KSK SMP Co-op, i-follow ang aming Facebook pages. Sa Peaceabilities, facebook.com/peaceabilities. At sa KSK SMP Co-op, facebook.com/kskcoop online. At para sa mas marami pang kaalamang pinansyal at update sa KSK SMP Co-op, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe sa aming YouTube channel at i-click ang notification bell para sa kada labas ng aming mga video, updated kayo. Salamat!